Biting is a serious problem which is commonly present in all the types of dogs, whether they are of different breed or nature. Even the well-mannered dogs can also bite time to time, as it is in the nature of his behavior. But a dog who has biting problem may prove very harmful. So if your dog has a biting problem, he can be taken far away by the authorities or put down, as this is the only method to teach or train your puppy or dog not to bite. Quickly say no in a strict voice when your dog is trying to bite anyone, because dogs realize your voice, and when you command him in a strict and hard voice, he can easily realize that you are disapproving him for biting. To stop your puppy or dog from biting, it is good to use leash so that it is easy for you to give an immediate action if he tries to bite anyone. When your puppy or dog bites, stop playing or answering him immediately. This will teach him a lesson that biting is not a good and a right behavior as well.